Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected. A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open.
Ah!
I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Please be okay. She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me...
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Ada. this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What?
So that woman or whatever. You know it?
Kind of. Yeah.
Let's go.
Activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing. What the hell did I just...
So that woman or whatever. You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated? This thing. Hurry, Leon. We gotta activate this thing.
Helena. Thank you.
here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. Put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
This is a nightmare. It can't be real.